It's Time Rewind for July 7th. With the stroke of his pen on this day in 1898, President William McKinley authorizes the annexation of the Hawaiian Islands as a U.S. territory. Construction begins July 9, 1930 on the engineering marvel of its time, Hoover Dam, originally known as Boulder Dam. Fast forward to 1962, when this classic instrumental is number one. The Stripper by David Rose and his orchestra was used in a 1967 Noxzema shaving cream commercial and has been featured in movies and TV shows over the years. 1974, Billy Preston goes round in circles at number one on the singles chart. Born on this day, former Beatle Ringo Starr, world champion skater Michelle Kwan, fashion designer Pierre Cardin, and trumpeter bandleader Doc Severinsen. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.